At an upscale lounge, Cindy was enjoying her evening. She turned to her friend Lisa and said, "You know, I'm dating a guy with the world's thickest accent." Lisa raised an eyebrow. "Really? How's that going?" Cindy sighed. "Every time he speaks, it's like he's trying to seduce me." Lisa smirked. "So what's the problem?" Cindy took a sip of her drink. "I can never tell if he's saying I love you or olive juice." Lisa laughed. "Well, either way, sounds juicy."